and welcome to Ballet One, your second lesson for your virtual class. I hope you're ready to get warmed up today. Let's start with some bar work. Our shoulders are down, our neck is long. Then after completing that exercise for 10 times, we're going to simply lift up, elevate, plie, resting the heels down and standing up. In the beginning, we will start off with our arms in prepare. And as long as your arms don't get tired, you can keep them here. But if not, you can always go to your hips. And if you really want to challenge yourself, you can go to second as we complete each exercise individually. Let's get started. need two of each for the front, the side, and the back. And in the first set, we're going to do two pliés here. We're going to tendu second, two pliés here. We're going to tendu fifth, two pliés here. And then we're going to tendu again, side, back, closing to fifth, two, second, two, and first, two. Let's get started. Two counts down and two counts to come back up. Then we're going to go into second, four, one, two, three, four. Then we're going to go into fourth, four, one, two, three, four. We're going to go into fifth, four, one, two, three, four. And then we're going to tendu forward, side, closing back into first, simply going down for a point de bras and longe. Bring it up, lifting, balance, second.
One and two and three and four, down five.
And then we will repeat the exact same exercise on the other side. And now we want to stretch. We're gonna have your leg on the bar, and we're gonna make sure we're doing the same thing we did last week. Those pliés, making sure our legs are very strong. Come here, and then we'll switch and repeat on the other side. I think you guys are doing a super great job, and I want you to really keep practicing throughout the week, because each time we come to the bar, we're gonna have a new skill level. Let's get started.
Thank you.
hard work with me. And now, reverence. So much for dancing with me today. And now it's time for our Allegro, which means fast, very good job. And Adagio, which means slow, very good job. So now we're gonna get into our free dance part.
Thank you. can't wait to see you next week. Bye, guys.